This is where we enter the park, the north entrance at the Roosevelt Arch. You can drive all around Yellowstone on a long, winding road that looks like a figure eight. The whole Grand Loop is over 140 miles long. Along the way, you will see the beauty that is Yellowstone. The park is full of incredible wildlife and beautiful landscapes. But Yellowstone is most famous for its thermal features, like these.